The following match is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the end of championship. The challenger, former two-time Intercontinental Champion, former tag team champion, Joey Hartman. Looking to solidify his legacy and become the champion of champions here tonight. He wants to become unforgettable, and if he wins the title, he will just prove he will become exactly that. After all, how can you forget the top guy in the company, the champion that reigned upon all other former champions? Joey Hartman, he is ready, but you gotta believe he is nervous to be competing at this kind of level. I mean, he is being a former two-time Intercontinental Champion, sure, but this is basically main event level. The IC title has only been main evented in a pay-per-view one time, and that was back at NCW Fusion. But a championship only a few men have held and many more have dreamed of holding. It is a golden opportunity to be in this kind of situation. And Ken Snow knows the situation of being the challenger and the champion. Being center stage is what it's all about. But I wonder, does Ken Snow ever feel nervous when he is on the main stage defending the Champion of Champions title? Probably not, because he is that arrogant, that sure of himself. He believes he belongs in the main event level. And he defeated Lucha Rainbow to prove exactly that. Not to mention Dizzle B and Andreas Gonzalez as well in a triple threat match, where he walked in as champ and walked out as champ just days before he had the face-off against Lucha Rainbow. But this is his third title defense. Does he have what it takes? After these two have fought so much in NCW, have gotten so far, it's all come to this moment. Introducing the challenger, he is a former two-time Intercontinental Champion and a former NCW Tag Team Champion, and he is the number one contender for the Champion of Champions title, Joey Hartman. And introducing the champion, he is also a former NCW Tag Team Champion, and he is the current reigning, defending, undisputed NCW Champion of Champions, Ken Snow. Both these men have been waiting for this match. Even though Joey Hartman's only been number one contender for two episodes, He still wants that NCW Champion of Champions title. He said he was ready to move up. He was placed in that Elimination Chamber and he walked out the winner. You gotta believe his confidence is at an all-time high. But is he still hurt from that damage he would have taken from the Master Brothers in that Elimination Tag Team title match? Not sure, but at the moment he looks to be at 100%. He's looking to go springboard against Ken Snow. Here we go, his big forearm, but no. The Master does it the best, and he knows when to counter. But Joey Harmon straight back to his feet, big counter into the super kick. He turned right around and got his head kicked straight off his shoulders. But Joey Harmon, he shouldn't be screwing around like this. Getting the fans' appreciation. Because this is a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. You think about how many people have held it. Tony Lee Williams, Alexander Leonardo Davidson, Sparkle Lover Morrison, Lucha Rainbow, Dizzle B, Andrade Gonzalez. Only one of those ever held that title twice. But Ken Snow looking to continue to hold it. Oh, and another super kick. Joey Hartman just laying out the boots. There he goes, looking. Oh, a missile dropkick. Oh, and a massive body slam, I guess? No, not a body slam. Body splash. But here we go, big knee. Joey Hartman, he can feel it. He knows the ending is coming. And if he can nail this next move, it could be all over. There he goes. No counter. Ken Snow with the suplex. Sizes him up and drops the knee right to the back of the head. Oh, and there's that big bladed forearm. Now this time he's looking to go flying. And he hit it. There he goes. Oh, flies too far over, but I think he got enough of it. Victory was almost in the hand of Joey Hartman, but one fatal mistake and Ken Snow back in the lead here with that big knee right to the face. Oh, Joey Hartman with the block. There he goes, Hurricanrana. As he goes for the cover, one, two, not quite. So you have me now looking to go springboard. Oh, again, Ken Snow pushes him out of the way. Oh, but there's a cutter. Him up against the rope. He goes stacking on the second rope. What's he got in mind here? Oh, there's another forearm right across the jaw. Referee possibly checking on Joey Hartman. Oh, is Ken Snow purposely splitting him wide open? Now he's got a target. Now, can he just hit it with his guitar smash? Here he goes. Oh, nailed it. That bladed forearm right across that open wound. One, two, three. Joey Hartman just able to kick out. There he goes, looking forearm. Oh, gets him off. Joey Hartman needs to take this opportunity. There we go, lifts him up. Kudo driver, splitting him wide open. Joey Hartman looking to drop that knee one more time, right across that open forehead. Oh. He can feel it. Joey Hartman's got to start feeling the momentum, shifting back to his side as he nails that stomp. But this is the moment. Can he, if he nails this, we could be looking at a new champion of champions. Here he goes. Heartbreaker. That could be it. Are we going to see a new champion? Here's a cover. One, two, no. Ken Snow not letting the dream end. He's going to have to fight for it. As Joey Hartman climbing to the top rope, here we go. This could be a career maker or a career breaker. Joey Hartman springboard crossbody. Or diving crossbody. Joey Hartman now. Here we go, Irish whip into the corner. Stalks his opponent, but no, gets trapped into a DDT. Ken Snow. Oh, another forehead, forearm, right to the face. Now Ken Snow continuing the onslaught, slowing down the pace, headbutt galore right to that open wound. Oh, look at the blood just continuously pour down the face of Joey Hartman, but Ken Snow says this is the end. Here he goes. The final show. One, two, three, and that is it. Joey Hartman's dreams come crashing to an end as Ken Snow survived this championship match. Joey Hartman gave it everything he had, but Ken Snow, just with that championship experience, being in the main event, being in the spotlight, Joey Hartman was unable to capture the title here tonight. But the question is, who will challenge Ken Snow at the next pay-per-view? Who can take that golden championship away from him? Ken Snow believes it's going to be no one. But there's going to be someone on that roster to take the gold from him. Who will it be? We'll find out in the following weeks.